Amazon's Choice Products Part 7. Our shower gets pretty cluttered with the number of bottles we keep in it. These dispensers have always been really nice to use at hotels. Everyone wanted to know if these are renter friendly, so let's figure it out. Honestly, it was really difficult to pull off the wall and to remove the glue from the back after, but once I finally did, it left no residue, no mold, and didn't ruin our wall at all.
I know this is a little ridiculous, but I am dying over this bidet. Guys, it is pink and it works amazing. Under $30. But if you don't want pink, don't worry. There's black and white, really clean. Blue and white, classic, easy. All white, minimal, love this one. And the wood texture for someone. Not my fave. This was so easy to install. It took me like 20 minutes. So in my next video, I'm gonna show you guys step-by-step how to do it. Girls, you don't need a man. You don't need any plumbing experience. I got you.
I just found the coolest little lamp thing.
First things first, it is peel and stick. So you can put it anywhere. It's a magnet that attaches the light. So you can actually move it around like 360. It's rechargeable, but they say that one charge lasts 50 hours. Kind of crazy. Anyways, I put it on my bed because I'm going to use it as like a cute little reading light. And for the readers out there, this is the light that I gave on the book. You can also remove it. So like if you're getting up at night, you can use it as like a little night light. Anyways, the best $26 I've spent in a while.
Amazon renter hacks. This claw hanger can hold up to 45 pounds, can be pushed in with your thumbs, and will ensure you don't leave behind any massive holes. This doorbell boa securely stores your video doorbell and slides onto your door for easy installation and removal. This clog is great for tight spaces and can hold your bicycle vertically. And these command broom grippers are actually the perfect size for curtain rods and will stick to your walls to hold up your rods and curtains.
I can't believe how much brighter our kitchen was after we did a little DIY rental friendly update. I used this marble sticker paper from Amazon, which we also used in our last rental for 3 years. What do you think?
I know exactly what this is. I'm so excited. Just wait.
During my time off, I said I was gonna like flip my apartment and add some new touches. And I found this wallpaper on Amazon. It's called Cheeky Pink Flamingo. And I feel like during COVID, I went the neutral route because we were all just like wanting our homes to feel like a spa, wanting them to feel like an escape, like whatever. And it still does. But now I'm like, I've never been a maximalist, but now I just want color everywhere. I don't think anybody is ready for this. Ready? When I say I screeched when I opened the Amazon package, this is everything. Everything.
Here it is, like up close.
Winter-friendly storage finds from Amazon. I was tired of lugging things to my boyfriend's in Brooklyn, so we figured it was best for me to make my own shower caddy shelf. This one has a slide adhesive over the suction cup and takes 5 seconds to hang up, and it's super sturdy. Now my stuff won't get in the way, I don't have to use 3-in-1 men's products, and I don't have to worry about the gross rings that products get when they sit on the edge of the bathtub because men clean once a year. Just kidding, but like and follow for more.
Kelly?
Oh, hi, Manny.
Hi, Mr. Lopard.
Oh, hello, Manny.
Come on, Tour.